everyone, I'm Prableen and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to be trying out the new collection from Faces Canada. We have their luxury lip shades that have come, which look fantastic, and it was just something different and something luxurious that our brands haven't come out with, and it just looked really cool and really vibey, and I just really liked it, so I absolutely had to give it a try. So this video is going to be all about that. We're going to be doing the swatches, we're going to be reviewing the products, we're going to be trying out. So if you are interested, then please continue watching. This is how the packaging looks. It's really sturdy. Once you open this up, it comes in this sort of bag, which is really, really cool. I absolutely liked it. It was something really different. So, and this is how it looks. Isn't it gorgeous? I instantly fell in love. It has this magnetic effect to it, which I really, really like. Once you open this up, this is how the lipstick looks. Isn't it just stunning? I love the way it looks. Really, really love the way. So we're gonna do the swatch. What I personally loved is that it has a very crisp ending to it, so you don't need a lip liner to put the lipstick. You can directly apply this, which I really like. Also, the pigment is really, really good. It has a very satin sort of finish, satin matte finish. I have 4 lip shades from this range. This is called as Poison Ivy. Let's just go right into the swatches and see how the lipsticks look, how are they on the lips, how 3D effect, do they give the 3D effect or no. So yeah. Swatches. This is a mauvey purple color. This is like a burgundy, dark burgundy. This is more of a pinky, nude pinky shade, and this is copper orange shade, you could say. All the lipsticks look stunning on the lips, and my personal favorite has to be the orange. Hope you liked the video. If you did, then hit the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye.